Hi, I'm Congressman Darren Soto, representing Florida's 9th Congressional District, and I'm honored to be co-chair of the Blockchain Caucus here in Congress. I want to welcome everybody to the DC Blockchain Conference. I'm sorry I couldn't be there in person because of votes that are happening over the next couple days, but I want to talk a little bit about the work we're doing. We know blockchain has the ability to change the world with regard to healthcare information, with regard to warehouse and inventory storage, and of course, with regard to cybersecurity, among so many other applications. And we're very excited about these potential opportunities for blockchain technology, which is why we're doing everything we can to have a light touch regulatory scheme to make sure we are creating certainty, but also fostering innovation and making sure government stays out of your way as best we can. One of those areas that we're working on right now is in cryptocurrency, or as we're referring to as digital assets. We know how complicated cryptocurrency can be. It could be a security, it could be a currency, it could be a commodity or future. And so I'm working in a bipartisan fashion with Congressman Warren Davidson and others to develop a taxonomy as well as jurisdiction to provide, again, more certainty for this growing industry. We're very excited for the potential that blockchain technology has, and we appreciate all your input at our office and working on the Energy and Commerce Committee on these technology issues. So thanks for forging ahead for America's economy and America's future, and we'll keep working together. Thanks.